Judge Lope, uthi, you know what, I'm against this idea of you cutting a budget, my judges. Uthi, these judicial services, they need all the resources that that we have in the world. Uthi, we need it all. Uthi, he defends them and says, no, we need this. MK Party, on the other hand, they came to the party as well. MK Party came to the party and said, listen, Nina, nalente nyoguti, ni lama NGOs who are saying, Judge Zondo this, Judge Zondo that, ute, and men, iti MK Party, and men gangana ni strike, and men gangana ni spumuzebo, skatele yin, yoy, Zondo is incapable. And I asked you a question about that, and I was like, it's funny that these organizations, they've got beautiful names, freedom under law, oh, save South Africa, blah blah blah. But the funny part is not those names. Those organizations, they are nowhere to be found as long as it involves certain people. Right? Where is Save SA? Palapala stole money. What happened to that? Right? Save SA. They don't know Save SA because Palapala took money. Right? Hey, man. Siyanibona ngemfanti ezivalo siqashile. Siyanibuka njalo. Ngacanda sinibona. Siyanibuka ngemfanti ezivalo siqashile. Hey, abo Save SA, abo Freedom Under Law, said nothing when Rose, the DA's racist MP, was saying racist words. They were nowhere to be seen. But now when Lope is being up, look, supposed to be appointed as a person who's supposed to be serving in the judicial, in parliament. It's wrong. Hey, it's wrong when it comes to others. What happened to these people here? It's not wrong when it comes to them. I told you. You must be careful of these organizations. They serve a particular interest. They are there for their agenda. It's got nothing to do with the law. It's all to do with their dirty agenda. We must figure out their dirty agenda so we can understand what we're dealing with here. But we're not dealing with pure intentional people. We're dealing with people here who've got their own intentions. And I don't know what their intentions are. Don't ask me what their intentions are. Because honestly, don't know. You know what I know? Is that they are not defending the Constitution. They are lying when they are saying they are defending the Constitution. No, they are defending a certain group of people under the disguise that they are defending the Constitution. They are not defending the Constitution. These organizations were open for something else. Hey, Zondo must be removed. Hey, Zondo, this. Yes, Zondo. Hey, man. Hey, man. Skatele, man. Skatele. And this nigga is more again. Hey. Hey, man. And men gang. But wait. Nigga gang like nina. Hey.
If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contributing to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying? We'll bring you more. And also, guys, want to buy more equipment. So, the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed.
Let us start with Judge Lope. Free judges, lack of resources. Lope bemoans the judicial nightmare after budget cut. Utaye, nina nkwazi ukata I budget. Yama judges, utaibo, ushango nyao panzo shop, utaibo. And go as West Angel, utaibo, waibo. Kuzagan. Former Western Cape High Court Judge John Lope has lamented the potential effect of budget cut on judicial and its work. Well, a clear thing in the citizen this time, they call him right. Because others, they say, the impeached judge, Judge Lope, the impeached, It can't be Judge it can't be local Dr. Hlophe. It can only be an impeached judge. At least this time. Maybe he said something that they want to hear. That's why they speak nice of him. I don't know. Hey. You to Judge Hlophe, I'm not aware of the single high court in this country which does not have a backlog, Hlophe said during the debate. Uto Hlophe, the other one that has to do with the fact that it is often difficult to get prisoners who are appearing in court for trial timeously. These are factors that impact on the finalization of cases timeously, and this causes a huge backlog. Right, Otuge, the head of court is, look, the head of court is put on a look, a tremendous disadvantage because in some courts you will have 20 to 30 pro bono judges. I don't know how they manage that. It's a nightmare. Usho Judge Hlophe uthi anikhuzeke nini yekani ukukhatha ibudget yamajaji kusebenzeka kanzima lapha ecourt. Hey madoda uthi now correspondently administrative staff has not been increased. There are many vacancies throughout the courts in this country which have not been filled. So that impact of quality of work that must be done at the end of the day. Sometimes those areas don't have local bridges and it has been raining, so they will not gain access to the courts because of lack of infrastructure in those areas. Maybe the department should consider other options that may be available. For example, having more second courts in those areas. Access to justice, particular in those areas, is still a huge challenge. I'm not talking about wrongful arrest. I'm not talking about malicious prosecution. Those cases are on the rise. The impact of the budget on this department. This is Hlophe defending the judges who are not given proper budget to deal with cases. I'm glad Hlophe is working in favor of the people that don't want him. Oh my God. The very same organizations that says, hey, they are just looking at one matter. They're saying, hey, he's not going to rule the right way. When there is a matter concerning judges that must be called to order, as if he's going to be working alone. Yeah, my God. The appointment of judges, as if he's going to be working alone. Yeah, my God. Hey, but all those people says nothing when we have our problem la about hosts that are being racist, about Helen Zille telling us that look, colonialism was a perfect thing that happened in this country. Those freedom under law, those FSA say nothing about that, and you wanna tell me they are defending the constitution? Hey my God, lest they come after me, let me just proceed. That's not where we are today. MK Party says, the Umkhonto Wesizwe Party expresses its shock, utter dismay at the racist and unconstitutional conduct of Democratic Alliance and a routine of NGO led by former judge John Clerk and Azia. Says, look, the DA objected to the appointment of MK Party MP Dr. Hlophe to serve at the Judicial Services Commission on the spurious ground that the EFF and the MK Party wishes to tear down the independent judiciary, says the DA. It is a galling display of white supremacy for the DA, which sees being an opposition party after its capture of the ANC to now seek to dictate remaining African opposition parties what committee of parliament they must be appointed on. If you don't get it, forget about it. Hi, guys, I'm showing you MK Party. nokhohlisa abeviki abenyanga ngeke thina nje ngeke.